More than a dozen families in northeast Albuquerque can't get out of their own backyards because of a massive construction project. The Hahn Arroyo near Comanche in Louisiana is getting a complete overhaul. Action 7's Port Alana Gold explains that some residents are paying the price.
Getting out of the back gate at Marsha Kolb's home is nearly impossible.
We can't open it very far.
That was the Flood Control Authority's goal when it put up this other gate just inches away from her property. This means she can't walk directly onto the trails, a big reason why she moved here in the first place.
It was really kind of a treat to be able to access it right from our own property.
It's all because the Hahn Arroyo is getting a major facelift, with improved bike trails and walkways for hundreds of people to use. The flood authority's changes mean some areas behind these homes will have a 6-foot drop. So 14 gates were recently put up to prevent a huge liability.
It would be very dangerous for someone to walk out of their yard, especially at night. They wouldn't know it was there.
So even though it might be an inconvenience for some homeowners near the Hahn Arroyo,
it's going to become a much more used piece of real estate.
It's a compromise they'll have to make for their safety and the beautification of the city. Reporting in Northeast Albuquerque, Alana Gold, KOAT Action 7 News.
Construction will finish up in about 3 months. It's costing taxpayers more than $3 million.